Former President George W. Bush, wife Laura, will make Dallas their final resting place. The couple originally planned to be buried in Austin, but a spokesperson tells the Austin American-Statesman the couple now wants to be buried at the Bush Library in Dallas. The former chief executive changed his mind after his mother's death. Barbara Bush is buried at the George H.W. Bush Library in College Station.